Dr. C. Brule, we'll focus on genders. Some people are boys, but they want to be girls. Some girls want to be boys. Just be happy with your vagina. You got it already. Don't have to make a new one. And if you got a penis, just keep on it. Don't cut it off.